गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, साई राम। सो चिल्ड्रेन, आर यू एंजॉइंग मैथ्स पीरियड? आई होप यू ऑल मस्ट हैव स्टार्टेड स्टडिंग। एज यू ऑल नो, वी हैव एग्जाम्स, मॉक टेस्ट एग्जाम एंड फर्स्ट यूनिट टेस्ट एग्जाम इन द नेक्स्ट वीक, एंड आई होप यू ऑल आर प्रिपेरिंग फॉर इट। सो चिल्ड्रेन, इन टुडे सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू do revision. Now all are going to pay attention and understand well. In your exam, this type of questions will be asked and you have to choose the correct answer and click on it. So let's start with the revision. Roman number 1, take the correct answer. So children, in this question, you have to select the correct answer and put a tick mark on it. Number 1, what comes after 97? As you all know, numbers from 1 to 100, I hope you all are practicing revising numbers and number names every day. Are you children? Okay, so who will tell me what comes after 97? The given options are 98, 92 and 95. So can you tell me what is the correct answer here? Yes, the first option, the correct answer is 98. So we will put a tick mark on it. So what comes after 97? Yes, number 98 comes after 97. Let's see the next question. Number 2, which number is bigger? Now children, here are given options. You have to compare the numbers and identify the bigger number. Which number is bigger? Can you tell me? The given numbers are 35, 69 and 72. I hope you all can read numbers properly. So now tell me which is the correct answer, children. Which number is bigger here? Yes, last option, number 72 is a bigger number. Got it, children? All right. Now let's see the next question. Question number 3. What comes before 69? Now, given options are 64, 68 and 61. Now, you are going to tell me the number which comes before 69. And the correct answer is, yes, 68. Okay children, now see the next question. Question number 4. Which number is smaller? Now here also three numbers are given. Can you read the numbers? Yes, 54, 96, 37. And you have to identify the smaller number. Who will tell me the smaller number here? Yes, number 37 is a smaller number. I hope children you all are understanding, because this way you are going to do in exam also. Here I have put tick mark, but in exam you are going to click on the option. See the next question. Question number 5. What comes after 59? Now tell me which number will come after 59, 61, 60 or 62? What is the correct answer, children? Yes, the correct answer is 60. Very good. Come to the 6th question. Which number is bigger? Now, numbers are given 96, 29 and 75. And we are going to put tick mark on the bigger number. Yes, 96 is the bigger number. Very good. Let's see the next question. Question number 7. What comes before 39? Now here also few options are given. Given numbers are 37, 40 and 38. You are going to tell me the number comes before number 39. So which number comes before 39? Yes, number 38. Very good. See question number 8. Which number is smaller? 20, 40 or 30? Which is the smaller number, children? Yes, number 20 is a smaller number. Question number 9. Which number is bigger? Now the given numbers are 79, 69, 59. And you are going to stick on a bigger number. And the bigger number is? Yes, number 79. Very good. Now see the question number 10. Which number is smaller? 32, 53 or 18? Can you tell me, children, which is the smaller number here? Very good. The smaller number is 18. Very good. Now, see the Roman number 2, A. Choose the correct number name of the given number. Here, the given number is 63. Now the number is given and you have to find out the number name and put a tick on it. Okay, so you have to select the correct spelling, correct number name of 63. So 63, S-I-X-T-Y T-H-R-E-E 63. This is the correct option. Okay, children. Now, go to the next question. Which number is written here? Can you read the number? Yes, number 87. And what is the correct spelling? What is the correct number name of 87? Can you tell me? Yes. E-I-G-H-T-Y-S-E-V-E-N 87. So we will put tick mark on 87. Understood, children? Okay. Now see the number 3. Which number you can read here? Yes, this is number 69. And can you tell me the correct spelling of 69? Yes, S-I-X-T-Y-N-I-N-E 69. So this is the correct answer. See question number 4. What number you can see here on the screen? Yes, can you read this number? This number is 38. Very good. Now can you tell me the correct spelling of 38? You have to find out the correct number name. Yes. THIRTYEIGHT 38. So this is the correct answer. Now see the next question. So here children, which number you can read? Yes, it is 92. And the correct spelling is? Who will tell me? Yes. NINETYTWO 92. So this is the correct answer. Now see Roman number 2B. Choose the correct number of the given number names. Now in this question, number names will be given and you have to choose the correct number of the given number names. Now the first one is 45 and the given options are 45, 42, 46. You have to put tick mark on 45. Yes. This is the correct number. Let's see the next question. Here is written 78. And can you tell me where 78 is written? The given options are 78, 72 and 76. The first option is correct. Okay, now question number 3, which number name is written here? Yes, NINETYTHREE. What is this? Yes, 93. And we are going to find out the number where it is written. Yes, see here is 93. So this is the correct answer. Question number 4. 40. And can you tell me where is the correct answer? The given options are 30, 40, 50. Yes. Here in the middle we can see 40. So we will put tick mark on it. Okay children, I hope you all are understanding. Now see the fifth one. The given number name is 75. And here are given options 74, 75 and 76. Here in the middle we can find 75. Now Roman number 3A. Complete the groups of 10 by choosing the correct answer. Do you remember children? We have practiced so much groups of 5 and groups of 10. So here you have to complete the groups of 10 by choosing the correct answer. Number 1. So first number is 70. What will come after 70 children here? Yes, you have to complete the groups of 10. The last number is given 90. So what number will come in the middle? Given options are 80, 100, 60. Can you tell me the correct answer? Yes, the first option. 70, then comes 80 and then 90. So 80 is the correct answer. Very good. So like this way we have completed the groups of 10 by choosing 80. So it will come in order 70, 80, 90. Understood children? Now see second one. 20, 30. What will be the next number? 50, 40 or 60. What is the correct answer, children? The correct answer is 40. Very good. Come to the next question. 80, 90. What comes next in the groups of 10? Yes, here will come 100. Very good. Now question 4. 10, 20, and then comes, yes, 30. See question 5. 80-100. What will come here in this blank, children? Which number we are supposed to write here? Can you tell me? Yes, when we are completing the groups of 10, what number will come after 80, 90, 100 or 70? What is the correct answer? Yes, 90 is the correct answer. Very good. Now, Roman number 3, B question. Complete the groups of 5 by choosing the correct answer. Here, children, you have to revise groups of 5 because you are going to complete the groups of 5 by choosing the correct answer. Now you have to complete the groups of 5 and the given numbers are 15, 20 and what will come next? 30, 35 or 25. Who will tell me? Yes. The next number will be 25. Very good. See question 2. Here is written 30, 35. And what will be the next question? What will be the next number here, children? Here will come 40, 50 or 45. What is the correct answer? Yes, the correct answer is 40. Very good. Now, children, see the next question. Here is written 40, 45. What comes the next? Yes, the correct answer is 50. Very good. Now, see. What you all can see on the screen? Which numbers are written? Yes, 10. Then comes, what will come, children, here? Yes, can you tell me? In the groups of 5, after 10 comes 15. Very good. And then 20. So 10, 15, 20. Very good. See here is written 20, 25 and then comes number 30. Very good. Now children, I hope you all must have understood this revision video. Accordingly, you are going to study and practice at home. And children, remaining revision we will see in the next period. Thank you so much, children, and all the best for your studies.